You sure?
Yes.
Are you really sure?
Come here, we're still friends. Come here.
Hey, I caught you today. I caught you today.
Felicia.
So you want to continue from where you stopped?
What are you doing with that wrong at this woman?
You can run, but you can't hide off.
What are you doing with this? What is this?
Okay. So you came to continue from where you stopped last time. No problem. Do you know what I came to do? I came to cut off her head so that I'll feed it to you for dinner. I'll cook it for you today and you will eat it. You're choosing them over me, Felicia, the celebrity celeb that has been doing movies, starring in movies since 1999. You dare follow all these small VCD and internet girls over me. No problem. I'm going to castrate you today.
What is this?
That thing that you think is pushing you around, I'm going to take it off.
You're embarrassing
me.
You're embarrassing me here. Huh? Stop this.
Hey, you are lucky. It's all coming back to me now. I just remembered who I am. I am Felicia, the celebrity celeb whose name is on the lips of all the presidents all over West Africa. You are very lucky that I just remembered my status. I would have killed you here, buried you, and nobody will look for you. I'm waiting for you at home. You're coming to meet me at home. I'm waiting for you.